Hello children, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to learn about the earth. The shape of the earth. Children, you may find it difficult to believe that the earth is round, right? The earth is very big ball. When you stand on it, you cannot see its curve. But astronauts who go to the outer space in rockets see it from very far. They can clearly see that the earth is round. Okay? Children, do you know? If you fly around the earth on an aeroplane, you will come back to the same place in about 2 days. Structure of the earth. Children, our earth is just a tiny ball among countless such balls scattered in the sky. The earth was formed millions of years ago. In the beginning, the earth was very hot. There was no life on the earth at that time. As time passed, there was rain and the earth cooled down. Children, even today, the earth is very hot inside. We live on the outer cool portion of the earth called the crust. The seas, the mountains, deserts, and forests all lie on this crust. Children, at the center of the earth is the core. It is very hot and is made up of melted metals. The core has two layers. The outer one is the outer core and inner one is the inner core. Between the core and the crust is the mantle, which is made up of melted rock. This layer is also very hot. How the earth moves? Children, take a globe and you can spin the globe around the axis of rotation, right? In the same way, the earth spins around a line through its center. This is called rotation. Of course, there is no real line going through the earth. It is an imaginary line called the axis. Children, you do not feel this movement while standing on the earth. This is because everything on the earth, including the air, moves with it. Because of the spinning movement of the earth that causes day and night. Children, shine a torch on the globe in a dark room. The torch represents the sun and the globe represents the earth. Notice that only half the globe is lit. The other half is dark. Now spin the globe around the axis. The dark area now becomes the lightened and the lightened areas goes into the darkness. Similarly, as the earth spins on its axis, day and night follow each other. The portion of the earth facing the sun at any time has day. Portion facing away from the sun has night. India and America are on opposite sides of the earth. When we have day in India, it is night in America. When it is day in America, it becomes night in India. The earth completes one spin around its axis in 24 hours. This is why one day and one night are of 24 hours. Besides spinning around its axis, the earth also moves around the sun. This movement is called revolution. The path the earth takes around the sun is called its orbit. Children, the earth completes one revolution around the sun in about 365 days. The revolution of the earth causes the seasons on the earth.